Hi, this is Brad with Copper Creek Cuts, a lawn care company in Northeast Florida. Now today you're going to get a first-hand look at the action. I actually use the GoPro head mount to record footage from a new construction property that had never been done before. It was kind of a wet, nasty yard that we had to fight with the Florida weather to finally dry out. But finally I was able to get on the property and actually do some work, and that's what you're going to see. Now this video will be sped up and have some music in it, so it's just going to be the work. If you're interested in my commentary or seeing, you know, how I set tools up in or out of the trailer, that will be in a full-length video that'll be coming down the road. So if that's something that you feel interests you, please consider subscribing and clicking that notification bell so that you know when new videos are uploaded.
Thank you.
So I hope you enjoyed that video. If you have any questions, please feel free to leave them in the comments below. I respond almost daily to comments, no matter how old the video is. If you'd like to see another video where I take care of an overgrown yard, you can view one of those here. And if you've got any interest in looking at product reviews, you can review my latest one here. But in any case, please consider subscribing and clicking the notification bell so that you get up-to-date alerts whenever new videos are published. And as always, thanks so much for watching. I really do appreciate it.